why can't I just have a dream where it's just like, enjoy? Why does it always have to be like, now solve this problem? So today, I thought I would talk about dreams, because dreams are weird. Like, whenever I have dreams, I can't remember my dream, but when I do have dreams and I remember them, they're always like things that should be really cool to dream about, like having a dinosaur dream. But my dreams always turn out to be nightmares, even though I could, if I wanted to, surely the power is in my brain, I could make this dream into something like fun. But instead I just end up having dinosaurs chasing me. Why couldn't it be like a dream where I go to Jurassic Park and I'm just in the park and I'm exploring, and then like, you know, some dinosaurs come along and I'm just like, ah, cool, leaf eating dinosaurs, brontosaurus, yeah. So, no, never any of that. I dreamt a dinosaur dream about 2 weeks ago, and it was me and a T-Rex, or something that looked like a T-Rex, and the T-Rex was chasing me and I couldn't run. And it was like one of them mobile games, like Temple Run. It was like an infinity runner. It was just, there was always somewhere else to run, but there was never anywhere to hide. And it was literally that, and it felt like it was going on for like hours. And then I just woke up and I was like, why can't I just for once have a dinosaur dream that's actually fun? It's the first dinosaur dream I've ever had as well, all that I can remember. And it was not fun. The next time I had an almost cool dream was just about 5 days ago, I think. Yeah, 5 days ago. And this one was in space. Basically, I went to work, alright, same place as I work now. All the people I know from work were there, except for it was in space. And my friend Dan, who's been on the videos, was there too, and we was like, sort of flying past the moon. Somehow my awesome, epic space, like, flight dream exploration thing had turned into yet another thriller setting with the tropes of like a sci-fi film, because now there's somebody who I know from school who's now there, and he is now playing the bad guy in the film. Well, he tries to sabotage the mission, I find him there, and then he stabs me in like the arm and I'm just bleeding, and I'm like, why did you do that for? And he's just like, because I'm the bad guy, I'm meant to do this, I'm sabotaging the spaceship. And I was like, oh my god, this is just ridiculous. Yet another dream which could have been awesome has now just been, well, it is still awesome because I dreamt about, technically I'm dreaming I'm in a film, so that is kind of awesome, but another dream that should be like me having fun has turned into another dream where it's like I have obstacles to overcome. Why can't I just have a dream where it's just like, enjoy? Why does it always have to be like, now solve this problem? Because that's annoying. Apparently your dreams are meant to be like a sort of indirect way of you coping with something that's going on in your life at the time, or something that you've just remembered before you went to sleep about your life like a while ago. And I think about how the similarities are, like my friend who was in the dream who was like sabotaging the thing was probably got in my way back at school when I was trying to do something, and I probably remembered it and I was probably like, oh, he's just like sabotaged whatever I was trying to do, sort of thing. What do you think? And have you had any weird or cool or exciting or scary dreams lately? Let me know in the comments. It's really interesting. I like reading stories about people's dreams. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you want to. And don't forget to subscribe if you want as well, because why not? If you don't ask, you don't get. And I will see you later. Goodbye.